Hello and welcome to this week's Tech Talk Tuesday. Today I'm going to talk about Bill, basic impulse insulation level. Who is Bill? Why do we need him? We need Bill because electrical equipment will sometimes see huge surges of voltage, like a voltage tsunami, which can be damaging to the equipment, the internal parts of the equipment. So the equipment has insulation, which has to be rated at a high enough level to withstand these voltages, called transients. There are three types of overvoltages that can occur that will play in to Bill. Bill is looking out for internal surges. Electrical systems have natural internal variations in voltage levels just due to normal operating conditions. Number two, switching. Say an operator switches on or off a piece of equipment. This will cause a surge, a spike in voltage. Bill is looking out for surges due to switching. Number three, external lightning strikes. Bill is always on the lookout for lightning strikes, and he can protect your equipment from dangerous lightning strikes. To give you an example of what a surge or transient looks like in terms of a wave, I have illustrated here an example of a 1.2 by 50 wave, which is the standard waveform of a transient or voltage surge. It has a very steep front, and the numbers come from the time at which the wave peaks and subsides to 50% of peak, which is getting back into the normal operating levels. So the 1.2 milliseconds past the event, say a lightning strike occurs, 1.2 microseconds later, the wave peaks. And 50 microseconds after the event, after the lightning strike, the wave will be at about 50% of its peak. This is the standard waveform that is used to classify Bill and to allow engineers to select a piece of equipment that can withstand a certain level of voltage surge. How do we determine Bill? Can Bill be calculated? No, Bill comes from experience. Many, many years of historical experience, pieces of equipment failing or being damaged by high voltage occurrences, and then research. Manufacturers want to provide equipment with the best rating, but not the highest rating. You don't necessarily have to have a high level of Bill for a piece of equipment. It can get to be expensive and cumbersome, and too much insulation can create too much heat. So you want to determine the right Bill level. Well, manufacturers will test their equipment and provide levels that are adequate for that voltage rating. For example, a 34.5 kilovolt rated transformer, that's the high voltage side of a typical medium voltage transformer, will have a Bill, or basic impulse insulation level rating, of 150 kilovolts. That piece of equipment will withstand that peak surge up to 150 kilovolts. And that concludes our Tech Talk Tuesday. Thank you for listening.